don't want to read that. That might spoil. New game. Wilds beyond, they speak your name with reverence and regret. For none could tame our savage souls, yet you the challenge met. Under palest watch you taught, we changed. Base instincts were redeemed. World you gave to bug and beast, as they had never dreamed. From Elegy from Hollownest, by Monoman the Teacher. Maybe louder than I thought. Ow. Gonna turn that down. If it lets me. Little guy. Unless that cutscene's just really loud. Sounds too low now. A game by Team Cherry. You wanna hunt monsters later? Sure. I don't think I have plans. Higher beings, those words are for you alone. Your great strength marks you amongst us. Focus your soul and you shall achieve feats in which others have dreamed of. Collect souls by striking enemies. Heal. Okay. I did not need to heal. What a waste. Thank you. I think there was a slight plan to get on VR chat later, but besides that... Woo! But yeah, I'll play Monsun. Mechano. What the hell? Ooh, temp life, I guess? Hunt monsters in an hour than Minecraft with Serenity? Yeah, sure. Hired beings, these words are for you alone. Beyond this point, you enter the land of King and Creator. Step across this threshold and obey our laws. Bear witness to the last and only civilization of the Eternal Kingdom, Hollow Nest. Why do I gotta break into the Hollow Nest? Doesn't seem very eternal. Whee! Dirtmouth, the fading town? Oh, there, traveler. I'm afraid there's only me left to offer welcome. Our town's fallen quiet, you see. The other residents, they've all disappeared, headed down that well, one by one, into the caverns below. Used to be there was a great kingdom beneath our town. It's long fell to ruin, yet it still draws folks into its depths. Wealth, glory, enlightenment, that darkness seems to promise all things. I'm sure you, too, seek your dreams down there. Well, watch out. It's sickly air that fills the place. Creatures turn mad and travelers are robbed of their memories. Perhaps dreams aren't such great things after all. Many used to come, hoping the kingdom would fulfill their desires. Hollow Nest, it was once called, supposedly, the greatest kingdom there ever was, full of treasures and secrets. Now it's nothing more than a poisonous tomb full of monsters and madness. Everything fades eventually, I suppose. The entire bench may be iron, but I assume it's quite comfortable. There's no better place to collect your thoughts before heading down below. Plus, I enjoy the company. Not that you seem the talkative sort. I lost my temp health, though! Hey, Thum. For all your mapping supplies, we will be opening soon. Isadella and Cornifer. Oh! Just a hole. Okay, well, I fell in the hole. Welcome to the stream, Thum. Hello. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Oh, mistimed that. Ah! Jeez, how far down this go? When Serena played this, she was like, McKenna would be like, Dung Defender? Dung Defender? Hello.
Oh, Dung Chatsuda.
Oh, hello there. Come down to explore these beautiful old ruins, don't mind me. I have a fondness for exploring myself, getting lost and finding your way again. It's a pleasure like no other. We're exquisitely lucky, you and I. I am a cartographer by trade, and I'm working on mapping this area right now. Would you like to buy a copy of my work so far? Sure. Acquired map.
Chocolate.
A map can be a useful thing, but it alone won't show you where you are. If you're not the head for directions, that's just purchasing a compass from my wife, Zelda. She's just now opening our new map shop in Dirtmouth, selling all sorts of useful things to wanderers like yourself. She'll even sell some of my old maps from time to time. I pop back to see her whenever I finish mapping an area. She's always so excited to see me. I like him. That humming. What the fuck was that? Okay, these are strong. So he hasn't mapped this area out. Oh, and you explode as soon as— okay. Thought I was doing rather well there. Goodbye. Wait, I got an idea. Oh! Wasn't quick enough for it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm locked in. Okay. Can I even make this jump? Nope. Yay. Wait, what's down here? Just lead to the same room? Ba-da-ba-da-ba. No fear, no fear. Okay. I can't even reach that. Okay. This. A toll machine with the symbol of a stag. Insert Geo. Sure. You look pretty.
You
actually talk. Greetings, little one. It's been an age since I last heard the ringing of a station bell. It echoed down the stagways and called me to you. I've grown stiff and tired over these many years, and I've forgotten much, but the sound of the bell will always call me back. These stagways stretch the depth of the Hollow Nest. If you want to travel them, hail me from this platform. I'll take you where you need to go. I never thought I'd see such a thing. The stag station is opened. That building lay silent since before even my time. I've heard the tales of the glorious lines, a web of tunnels running all through the kingdom. Not that I'll be traveling them, mind you. I'm quite content where I am.
Bapanada.
Come to buy a map, have you? It's really my husband you should be dealing with, but what a surprise, he's head down below. He'll pop back occasionally to deliver new maps for the store, but I do wish he'd spend a little more time up here. I've not much interest in retail myself. Let's see what you got to sell. A wayward compass. Okay, a quill. A bench pin. These pins will mark benches and other rest spots on your map. Useful if you're exhausted and you need to find somewhere to sit. Cocoon pin. Bye.
Bapanada.
A stone door with a simple lock. Okay. Something to the right. Temple of the Black Egg. Hello there. How delightful to meet another traveler on these forgotten roads. You're a short one, but you're a strong look about you. I'm Quirrell. Quirrell? Quirrell? I'm going to say Quirrell. Quirrell. I have something of an obsession with uncharted places. The ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries, and one of the most intriguing of them is standing right before us. A great stone egg lying in the corpse of an ancient kingdom. And this egg, is it warm? It certainly gives off a unique air. Can it be opened? There are such strange marks all over it. I do love mystery, and who knows what other marvels lie even further deeper below us. For so long, I've felt drawn here. So many tales, full of wonders and horrors. No longer could I resist. I just had to see it for myself. What a time I chose to arrive. This dead world has sprung to life. The creatures are riled up, and the earth rumbles. The air is thick. I wonder what could have brought it all about.
Goa.
To preserve in this ruin, the old nail alone just won't be enough. But that's no problem. One only has to look around. Plenty have come before us, and most have met their grisly end. Many more equipped than you and I. I'm sure they shouldn't mind were a fellow explorer to relieve them of their tools. It's a kindness, really. The dead shouldn't be burdened with such things. Ah. Wait, our swords are called nails? Okay. Nails. So we're that big creepy egg. He's gonna charge faster, isn't he? Got destroyed. So did my death make my focus smaller? Is what I'm seeing. Wait, what? I do not know what you little guys do. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Do I go off the beaten path, or do I... Well, let's... explore what he's mapped out. How am I supposed to make that jump? It said my map is supposed to update with that quill, right? I updated myself? Or does that not count actual map stuff? Oh, when resting at a bench, okay. That makes more sense. Ow.
The animation after that. Falsehood. City Crest. Poor guy. Get murked. Oh my. Yeah, first try. Heads on the or masks on the floor. Yeah, it's not creepy at all. Oh. One moment. Thank you. I'm back, everybody. Sorry about the wait. We're about to have a giant sheet of ice in front of our driveway. Fun. Can't deal with it because too many cars passing by. Alright, what's in here? Hello, creepy man. Interesting. Ancestral mound.
Oh-ho,
who is that creeping out of the darkness? My, you're looking grim. A strange empty face and a wicked-looking weapon. Something important has drawn you down the Hollow's Nest corpse. But don't ask what. Perhaps the reason you found me is because you need my help. Say no more, friend. I'm going to give you a gift, a nasty little spell of my own creation. It's just perfect for a little one like you. Oh ho ho. Don't be afraid. Have faith. That spell belongs to you now. All you need to do is take it. Oh ho ho. You won't be going much further without it, I promise you. I did not mean to. Oh! Vengeful spirit. Did he lock me up? You son of a gun. Oh, you've woken along with us. I apologize. Perhaps I should have warned you that about the power of that spell. I was watching over you as you slept, but you seem to have slipped away. Slipped away myself. Oh, ho, ho. Now we're awake. I was wondering whether you would do me a small favor, not as repayment for my gift, of course. Simply because we're now friends. See, a horrid great beast has been made its home in the heart of this temple. Such disrespect. I'd be quite grateful if you were to venture deeper in and slay it for me. It's a hardy creature, but with your new power, you are more than a match for it. Good luck with this small favor, my friend. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yes. Lock the man behind some bars to do your dirty work. Nope. Now let me out. What is it? Are you wondering about this gate between us? Oh, it's a curious thing, but this door will not open until you've slain this creature lying in the heart of the temple. Don't worry about it. I'm sure the spirits of my ancestors will be watching over you. Asshole.
Namino.
Damn. Is that the thing? Soul Catcher. Equip a charm to activate its powerful abilities. To equip a charm, open the charms menu while resting at a bench. Oh, so it's done then. You've slain the beast. The poor thing. Must have been terrified of you. It used to be quite docile, but the rancid air in this cavern filled it with some ancient rage. Still, you did what had to be done. You have my gratitude, of course. We both know you wouldn't have made it through without the spell of mine. And look, the gate between us has opened. I'm sure you're eager to move on. Farewell and have faith. Whatever you are seeking, it will find you. I didn't finish exploring your little hut, though. Soul Catcher, used by shamans to draw more soul from the world around them. Increasing the amount of soul gained from striking an enemy with your nail. Sorry I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop to our store in Dirtmouth and purchase a map of this area. Available now for an excellent price. Pilgrim's Way, travelers of the Hollow Nest, descend through verdant wilds and fungal groves to the city at this kingdom's heart. There are all wishes to be granted, all truths revealed. Ow. I'm guessing I need that ability just to even get through you. Hell is that? Ah! Burned away in acid. And then I burn away in acid. Okay, he still explodes after death. In the music. Oh, ow. Out for things under my feet. Hello. Hi. Up. Oh, I can't make it up there. Yeah, she probably will, Mikano. I already watched everything about her. While Ots was doing it on stream. Will she be powerful? That's the question. Yep. I think she'll be decent as a killer. It's nice that she's free. Okay. Swoosh. Squish. Hi, buddy.
I am no Kuchi.
Isn't this a contrast from the crossroads? Such a humid, lively place. The roads twist and turn in the most wonderful ways. I've done my best to chart out the area ahead, though I must admit some of the area's inhabitants proved quite a nuisance. Oh, by the way, I haven't introduced myself, have I? Yes, I should apologize for that. When you spend a lot of time by yourself, with just your own thoughts, you forget the niceties of conversation. My name is Cornifer. I've always loved exploring the world. Why, when I was first hatched, I wandered off immediately, leaving my brothers and sisters and poor mother behind. That's why as soon as I could have moved Dirtmouth with my wife, a huge unending kingdom to explore right on our doorstep, who could resist? Anyway, I'll let you return to your travels. With a little luck, we'll meet again. Be safe and farewell. I ran into another traveler as I made my way down here. I tried to call out to her as she dashed past, but she barely even glanced in my direction. Not an appreciator of maps like you and I, Ophisa. Well, can't go up there. Well, nope, I can. Well, goodbye. What the? That looks way creepy. Oh, yep. Listen? Tiny squib, you approach fearless. Are you a hunter like me? No, I actually was like kind of worried that you'd just pop out and hit me immediately. Do you feel the urge inside you to stalk, to kill, to understand? Then take it, my journal. It will aid you. At first, the text may seem difficult to discern, but a learned hunter will come to understand its works. Venture to the depths of this land, slay its beasts, prove yourself worthy to bear the mark of hunter. Okay, yeah, it's just a bestiary. Roll, Squib. You may have overcome a few creatures, but you are only just beginning. Don't delay. Descend into the belly of the world and hunt down the life you find. Alright, bye! Just a bestiary. You got me. Those who stray from the White King's Road shall face the law of Un. Around here. What the fuck? Get out of here. That doesn't give me spirit because I'm not hitting them, actually hitting them. That sucks. Cannot see a thing in here. Oops. No.
Ooh.
Ah! Okay, I'm probably missing something for this. It's way too dark in there. Unless that's the challenge. What the fuck is that thing? Of course. Oh! Revenge seeking. Why am I still going down here if I don't know where I'm going? Fog Canyon, but I can't get across to that other spot. Yo, buddy. Okay, really can't deal with that. Thank you. Hello. It's just where, okay. It'd be a shortcut if I knew how to get up high places. Thank you. Oh! Taste my vengeful spirits. The greater mind once dreamed of leaf and cast these caverns so. In every bush and every vine, the mind of Ulm reveals itself to us. I did go the right way. Fuck. Let go of that poor man. Get over here. So what do you think you're doing? You dare to come between me and my prey? Is it a habit of yours to scurry about, getting in the way of and causing bother? Know this, cur. I am Zote the Mighty, a knight of great renown. Cross me again and you'll find out why they call my weapon Life Ender. Okay.
You know, me.
Why are you still bothering me for? I'm a knight. I'm not interested in your childish games. I need my rest. Be gone, lest I draw my nail.
You know me a bit.
Okay, bye. I still don't know how to deal with these things. Oh. Get the green children walked from the dream unto these lands. Here we now shall wait, patient, for the call to. Okay. You guys do yet? Hello. Come no closer, ghost. Ghost. I've seen you creeping through the undergrowth, stalking me. This old kingdom, a terrible thing awakens. I can smell it in the air. I know what you are. I know what you try to do. I can't allow it. Garama! Oh, you have... Okay. Ah, you're kicking my ass. Bye! Shaw incoming! Mothwing cloak. Ah, dash forward. Use the cloak to dash along quickly. Oh! Would it seek to break the seals?
They cannot be undone. They must be undone. Let us sleep, little shadow. Return to your darkness. Allow us our peace.
Up! Lake of Hi.
Goa.
Oh, hello there. It seems you both tread the
fucking path.
I can hardly believe those dusty old highways led to such a lush and lively place. The building suggests some form of worship, though. It's an idol. It's clearly been long forgotten. Doubles equally well for a moment of respite.
I
saw a strange fellow out there. He seemed quite taken by the lake. Planned to offer greetings, though. Figured I'd first tend to my nail on chance our meeting goes poorly. Yeah, I already murdered his, eh?
Goa.
Your nail looks like a fine instrument, but it's showing signs of wear. Wager up there it would take you far. Down here, however, expect you'll soon meet dangers the surface world can't match. Hollowness is perfect for vigilant explorers like us, so tense and thrilling. In this place, you're either alert or you're dead. Sadly, I already murdered the guy out there, so... Alright, I think we'll take a break here. And I have actually some dinner. We'll eat, and then we'll probably come back with McKenna. So far, so good, though. And it's already been, like, way past the time that McKenna wanted to play Monster Hunter. So let's find someone to raid real fast. Let's Red Temple for now. Temple racing in the crew too. Oh, looks like they're doing cop stuff. Sure. Something went wrong. Try running the action room. It's because my mouse double clicks. Thank you very much.
Bye, everybody. I'll play more of this some other time. Just hectic days.